And now, from the Hollywood Palace, here is your host, the leader of one of the most famous musical groups of all time, the Tijuana Brass, Herb Alpert!
Very gratifying to be your host this evening, along with my colleagues in the Tijuana Brass. They really look pretty happy, don't they? You know, they should be, because, it was about 5 years ago, they couldn't even spell Tijuana. Now I think they own it. You know, this is our third appearance on the Hollywood Palace, and I thought tonight you might enjoy meeting the fellows individually. At first, on trumpet, Tony Kalish. Tony and I went to the same school together and played in a small dance band. And later on, he played with Dorsey. I forgot, was that Tommy or Jimmy? I forgot.
Fifi.
Our trombonist is Bob Edmondson. Well, Bob is a close friend and a fine musician. He's also our business manager. He keeps track of our album sales. By the way, Bob, how did we do on whipped cream?
Last week, we sold 4 quarts.
Everybody's pretty hot tonight, I guess. Now I'd like to introduce you to our Italian section, our musical mafia. We have Lou Pagani on piano, Nick Ciroli, our youngest member on drums, Pat Senator on bass, and John Faisano, composer and electric guitar player. They started out like any other Italian musical group, playing Jewish weddings. And now that you met the brass, let's start the show. I think we have an exciting bill. We have Gilbert Bécaud, Shelley Berman, and the Supremes here to entertain you. And right now, here are 5 of Europe's greatest musical clowns, the famous Sorelletti's.